Nauzubillah, he says that he is the same Muhammad. He is the Holy Prophet. He is the Hatam al-Nabiyyin. And he had also said this in Hutbah Ilhamiyah, which happened in 1900, but it was published the same time.